Captain's log. Stardate 58724.3. In a pleasant surprise, the Cerritos has been tasked with transporting the USS Voyager. Captain Janeway and her crew spent 7 years trying to get home from the Delta Quadrant, and they became Federation history in the process. Since their return, Voyager has been decommissioned and preserved for future generations. Her first stop is Starfleet Command, where she'll spend some time on the ground before being permanently stationed in orbit.
Careful! That's a mission-worn uniform. My legacy depends on everything making it to Earth in pristine condition.
Oh, Zach, when he guided the Florkas to their roost.
Whatever. Just don't touch anything.
Oopsie doodle.
What are you doing?
Just taking a peek at the bioneural circuitry. One time Neelix had this cheese and the bacteria almost destroyed
it. I know all about the Neelix cheese. There's a whole display for it on Deck 7.
Don't open panels.
The ship was damaged by cheese?
It's Voyager. Got freaky.
This ship is outdated and smells like Borg.
What about Twovix? You must be excited to see his quarters.
Perhaps. Are they austere?
These boxes are for a rotating exhibit. Store them on the Cerritos and please be careful. Are you chewing gum?
Oh, after this, you want to get a head start on tomorrow's titrations with me? We can label the test tubes!
I do enjoy an accurate label.